गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप एवरी वन इज़ फाइन एंड स्टडिंग वेल एट योर होम्स. सो एज यू नो, वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड स्टार्टेड अवर चैप्टर 5, द वाइट विंडो, एंड वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड अप टू हियर. सो टुडे वी विल सी द नेक्स्ट स्टैंजा. सो लेट्स गेट इन टू इट. शी स्टैंड्स एंड स्टेयर्स. Okay, she stand and stares and then she goes. So the author is talking about the moon, who stands and stares. Stares means to give a long look, means to see something clearly and giving it a long time to see that thing. When you see something unbelievable, shocking, you see that thing for a long time. So that means stares. मतलब किसी चीज को घूरना, घूर घूर के देखना. Yes, stares means घूर घूर के देखना. And then she goes. The poet is talking about the moon, which stares and then she goes to the house that's next to me. Where does she goes? To the house which is next to the house of the poet. Clear? Stealing by on tippy toes. Stealing means moving quietly by on tippy toes, to walk on toes. You have seen now when somewhere robbery happens or when someone have to come and surprise us, they come on walking on their toes, means they come very slowly, they come very silently without disturbing us, that so that we cannot know about them. So the same way, the same thing happens with the moon. She also comes with the stealing by on tippy toes. Stealing means to move quietly. To peep at folk asleep, maybe. To peep at people. Folk means people. जो लोग हैं उन पे देखने के लिए कि वो सो रहे हैं कि नहीं. To peep at folk asleep, maybe. And she never makes a sound. And we know that the moon never makes a sound. Only she comes, sees us, and then it goes. Again, we'll read the poem. She stands and stares and then she goes to the house that's next to me. Stealing by on tippy toes to peep at folk asleep maybe. And she never makes a sound. Clear? Now here the poet is telling that she stands and stares and goes to the next house of the author, and stealing by her tippy toes, how she goes by very slowly without disturbing anyone, to see how the people sleep, and she never makes a sound. So in this way we have completed our this poem, and we'll now see the word meanings. Peep means to give a quick look. Pretend means act as if. Now, stares gives a long fixed look. I told na to ghurna ko hum log stares kehte hain. Stealing, moving quietly. Stealing means to move quietly. Tippy toes means walk slowly on the toes. Folk means people. It is clear? So these are the word meanings. We have completed our poem, which was written by James Stephens. You all will read this chapter once again and record your audio and send it to me. Is it clear to everyone? So for today we'll do up to this much, and in the next class we'll do our exercise. I hope it is clear to you. If you face any difficulty, you are free to ask me in the group. Thank you class. Stay safe, stay healthy at your homes.